Hi, I'm David Ehrenstam. I'm the race director for the former Kerrymen 5K pub run that we've had here in Saco for almost 25 years. The Kerrymen pub was sold about 2 years ago, and when this pub was sold, one of the decisions we had to make was whether we were going to continue the race or not. And then with the pandemic and everything else that went on, the race became a virtual race, and then finally this year, with the public safety concerns and the pub not existing anymore, we decided to retire the race. And it was just really as simple as that.
Yeah. So you're going primarily with just the walk now?
We are.
Yeah. It looks like you have a pretty good turnout.
This year, we're unbelievably thankful that this has gone on for 25 years. And during those 25 years, we've raised more than $4.5 million. A little local group in sunny Saco, Maine. We've raised $4.5 million for cancer research. The money has stayed entirely in the state of Maine and has been used to fund all different types of research to fight cancer.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I hope you have a nice day.
I hope it was a little warmer.